It's 8:57 right here. We just arrived in California, and it's like 11:57, 12 back home, and we're waiting for baggage claim. I thought I would do a quick vlog because I didn't vlog at all. And yeah, after this we are going to go to the hotel and get situated, go to sleep, and we'll see what we're doing tomorrow. Bye! What's up, guys? It's officially day two in California. This is me vlogging. I've been up for a couple hours, but I didn't want to vlog because I was going through this situation where my under eye circles were so freaking dark. I had to use the freaking lipstick thing, like three layers of concealer, and still you can see them. So the time change is not helping me out. Anyways, we're gonna go do some stuff now, and I'm gonna be vlogging and recording so you guys can see it on the Follow Me to California video. And yeah, so we are currently at the Fashion District and we've just been looking around, and I think we're about done. I got some stuff for my dogs and some eye patches because you guys know the freaking under eye circle problem is a freaking, it's a problem. So we are trying to get to the Hollywood sign, and we just stopped on this huge hill, and just look at this view. It's insane. And of course my camera died in the process. But how nice is this? So quiet too. What's up, guys? I'm back here again. It is currently 9:09 here, which means it's 12:09 at home. I have these freaking little eye patches that I got today under my eyes, and hopefully they will help me out. I'm currently reading a book and trying to relax. Eric bought these little eye mask things, or no, this face mask thing. And apparently he left them at this little juice stand. So all I got is the eye masks. But at least I have two more uses out of them. Hooray! Tomorrow, I don't know what we're doing, but we gotta wake up early. And it's already almost 1 o'clock, technically, at home. So I'm tired. I'm gonna read a little bit more of my book, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. So I will see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye. What's up, guys? Today is day three of being in California. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Yep, definitely. Today we're going to Burbank, which is where they film a lot of shows and movies. Most importantly, they're filming PLL there. And I just freaking saw Shay Mitchell snap, and she's actually there right now as we speak. If they take you to like a certain location and then there's actually actors there, then you can meet them. And I'm hoping that I get to meet Shay. Probably not likely, but still hoping. We just finished eating breakfast. This might be TMI, but like, oh, I'm like on my period and I just got it right now and I'm freaking in pain. And it sucks because hopefully this freaking thing goes away before we go to Coachella this weekend. Like, literally, today's Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Most likely, I'm gonna have it for freaking Coachella. I'm gonna be heated because I'm wearing a bathing suit for one. Most of the things are just really flowy and a lot of white, and I'm just like, no. But yeah, that is what we're doing today. Right now, we're trying to get freaking Advil or some kind of pain subsider so that I can relax, because I'm just in so much pain right now. And yeah, then we'll be on our way. Okay, guys, so I am at Warner Brothers Studios right now. It's actually back there, but there's all this stuff. And we're going to go on the tour. And I'm not sure if they're gonna let me videotape there, but we'll see. Signing out, bye. Please,
Monica. Monica up here. And we're just walking around. Checking it out. There's a Ferris wheel over there. And a roller coaster. And check it out. We got the water, the seagull. There's the water.
Look at this. is that?
Like, what bus do I go to?
I'll be back. I'm signing you off.
Okay.
Check out this crazy view right here.
Staring at iced tea
top. Isn't this crazy? The Hollywood sign is back there. That's where it just came from. We're walking. I have sand all over my shoes. Well, inside of my shoes. Going down these little steps. Just like, look at this when I turn the corner.
There are many times he used to force us to pull our vans into the driveway, and he would make everybody get out.
He's that type of person.
Yep.
He doesn't want to go unnoticed.
That's right. And that's why it's very mysterious that he's hiding for sure. This is Calvin Klein's new home right here.
Oh,
I think it's just finished. At that time,
was
and where that FedEx,
Adam Levine's house.
A van just turned. Dr. Dre was living down there. He moved after it's the six in the yellow house with the green shutters.
Wow.
When I first was a tour guide, that was the only house on the block. And these other two, you know, the one he built and his neighbor didn't exist.
So Leonardo DiCaprio lives here.
Yeah,
wow.
Right down on the left. The shield sign. This is the gate. This is the gate the ambulance pulled up to. After Michael died, he put
keychain his house?
Yes. You're lucky to see it with that gate open. You can see these
cranes. You can go in there?
Back there?
Are you allowed to go in there?
Sure.
What's up, guys? I'm back again from the tour that we just had, and he is super duper tired.
I'm not tired.
Yeah. And we went to California Donuts, and we got these donuts. This one's mine. And we ended up going to like this little South America place. I don't know. And I got myself some sandals, and I got myself a little boot keychain and a little tassel.
I got the best find.
What did you get?
The Aztec calendar.
And Eric got an Aztec calendar. And I also got, look guys, this was not at the South America place. But this was in a little souvenir shop in Hollywood. So we're heading back to the hotel. Tomorrow is Friday, and you know what that means, right?
Friday.
It's Coachella day one! Ooh! So we have to go call it a short day today at 5:26 p.m. Head back to the hotel and clean up because we have to leave the hotel. We're not going to stay there anymore. So we have to clean up, pack up, and prep, nightly prep for whatever we gotta do tomorrow, and sleep, and wake up nice and early because we have lots of stuff to do. Yeah, that's it. So, I'm probably gonna make one more entry for today when we get back to the hotel and just wrap up for the day. And yeah, that's it. After that, I will see you tomorrow. So,